The social platform Medium refuses to ban to the publications related to the cryptocurrency topic. At the same time, readers are advised to independently examine the information, get to know with the risk associated with investing in cryptocurrencies. For this purpose, the Medium platform has posted several references to sources with instructions for recognizing fraudulent cases in the cryptocurrency environment, and also a number of prohibitions, the violation of which accounts can be removed from the site as spam. For example, using an anonymous email address that is not associated with the project domain, advertising or participation in charitable campaigns, insertion into the text hidden links or abbreviated URLs, or including more than one e-wallet address in the publication and others.